Here we are, Camp Mir. Nice 10,500 feet. We're staying in that bottom shack there. Here's where we had dinner tonight. Good dinner. I'm on the trail right here. That's our dinner shack right there. It was warm. It was good. Here's the trail going up. You can kind of see it along the edge. I'm sure it goes underneath that cliff over there. You can see it going up. And then it switchbacks right up through that kind of little snowfield right there. It's snowing now. Everybody's in bed. I couldn't help it. I had to come out and walk around and take some pictures. This is all just Camp Mir. And this is what you see, I guess, at 10,500 feet. And there's some tenters, man. Tenters there and tenters over there. This is the public place right here. This is where if you climb it without a guide, you stay over there in that shack. It's pretty darn cool. I went and checked it out. Bathrooms, a little smelly. Cool rock pinnacle. Man, so cool. Right there's a crevasse right there. You can see it. There's another one in that field right there. Holy cow. Maybe we should come up and see if the guides are in bed yet. All right, we'll go up and say hi to them and see what's happening. Nice.